All right, these are called tears. Tears are what we call record hand movement, your pauses and stuff. The basic first tear you would learn is one forward and two back. You can also do two forward and one back, or you can do two forward and two back, right? So let's start off with the first one you should learn is one forward and two back, right?